Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another edition of What's Up Monday. Today it's September 2nd and it's Labor Day. So the school is closed today. There are no classes, but I wanted to shoot you this video so that you knew exactly what was going on coming up this week at the school. Since we are starting a brand new cycle, there's a lot to pay attention to. Number one, we'll be starting a new life skill. So for September and October, we're going to be working on the life skill of honesty. So all ninjas should be working on their yellow stripe. Getting your yellow stripe is completing whatever parents set up as the goal regarding honesty. It might be just telling the truth at home or being honest with ourselves if we're really trying our best. And we're going to go into detail more as we get into classes. So parents, just make it a quick something thing about honesty that your ninja can do in 3 to 5 days. All ninjas should have their yellow stripe by the end of this week if they've worked on that skill. We'll also be having leadership teams starting. Leadership team members, you're going to be coming to class on Mondays, and so we'll be doing an extra leadership class. Leadership team members will be the students bowing in and warming up class. So no longer are we going to just be picking students' hand, whoever's in class. It's going to be leadership team members only, as they're the ones that are really working on those public speaking skills and driving a team. Also, make sure the leadership team, you start bringing your swords. We're going to be doing a musical sword kata so that by the time your talent shows come around for school, you're going to have a musical sword form that you will be able to perform. It's going to be spectacular, and we're going to have lots of fun with that. We also have our parents' night out this Friday. There's only about 5 spots left. So please make sure you get registered in the SDMA Troy app. This is our Castles and Dragons event. It's gonna be spectacular. We've got all kinds of interactive games and fun things planned for the kids. We've also partnered up with Kona Grill to get parents 20% off of their dinner. So you guys can enjoy a nice meal while we are conquering the evil king and his dragon. Also, we have karate birthday parties. Remember those. We have parents emailing and asking to start booking for January and February of next year already. So the rest of this year, Saturdays are all in the app. You can register right away to make sure that you get your Saturday. If you are interested in a Saturday for next year, email me the date that you're looking for and I can add it into the app so that way you can book it and make sure that you get your party reserved. Remember, we have over 100 members and there's only 4 Saturdays in a month, so I can only do one party per Saturday at this time, and we want to make sure that it's yours. So there you have it. I'm going to go enjoy the rest of this nice weather. Just got back from the animal refuge and sanctuary, had a fantastic time, learned all kinds of things about ligers and tigons and tigers and lions and all the crossbreeds and hybrids. Lots of good stuff. Unfortunately, some not so good stuff about what we're doing to those animals. So if you're interested, feel free to ask me when you're in the karate school. I've got some awesome pictures. I shared on my Facebook, but I'll be happy to tell you about the trip itself. So have a fantastic Labor Day, and we'll look forward to seeing you guys in class.